What's going on, YouTube? This is Jimmy with To The Top Crane. Today we are not in the big crane. We are in a 50-ton boom truck. So we're in a, we got a Manitex 5128. So it's 50-ton capacity, 128 feet of stick. We got about an hour or so drive to go up to another cell phone tower site. We're gonna take this crane up today. Stack out the bottom section, whatever we can reach with this, and then the plan is Tuesday next week. Today's Friday, so Tuesday next week we're gonna take the big crane up and top out a 310-foot tall cell phone tower. The last video of the tower I did, it was 240 feet. Next one, significantly taller. I'm gonna have all the main boom out and all of my inserts. So I've got 197 feet of main boom and 123 feet of jib is what will be on it. We'll end up with a total boom length of a little over 320 feet by the time you factor in the inches and stuff. All that stuff, when they build it, they don't build it exactly like the inserts are. They call them 20-foot pieces. They're not exactly 20 feet. They're like, I don't know, 20 and some change, or 19 feet 8 or something. But we'll end up with just over 320 feet of boom length. And we should be able to top out that 310-foot tall tower. If you watched the last tower video, you can tell those are kind of sketchy sometimes, just because of, I mean, it's a long ways up. You got guys hanging on the side of the tower. This next one ought to be even more interesting with having that much stick and that much jib. It's basically, if anybody's a fisherman or fisherwoman, anybody that's watching my videos, but if you do any fishing and you've ever been out fishing for something with an ultralight, and whatever you're fishing with gets nailed by about a 4-pound bass, that's kind of what it's equivalent to. So it ought to make for some interesting footage. Hopefully the weather cooperates. I know there's a chance for some wind next Tuesday. If that's the case, then we won't top it out until Wednesday morning or something. Have to see what the weather does, but it's coming into springtime here. Actually, it's been spring for a while, but winter just doesn't want to give up. This time of year, you just never know what you're going to get for weather. We're going to jump on I-29 north here and head up the highway for about an hour. my channel, you may find that I operate different stuff from time to time. I mean, I might be in a skid loader one day, or I might be in a backhoe, or small little Roderson crane or carry deck crane. And then, you know, we've got a fairly large selection of cranes. We've got a 100-ton crane or 200-ton crane. But I primarily try to stay in our 200.